Testosterone pain at injection site is not so common. We will talk about PIP or post-injection pain, bruises and subcutaneous nodules. Welcome to my channel. I am the Lifting Dermatologist, a Belgian doctor with 28 years of weightlifting experience. If this is your first time here and you want me to help and motivate you losing fat, building more muscle and an aesthetic physique, next to tips and tricks on dermatology and skincare, start now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss anything. Testosterone replacement therapy, TRT, has been used in millions of men worldwide to treat low T symptoms, such as diminished libido and erectile dysfunction, and to improve strength and physical function. Nevertheless, testosterone injections can have some side effects. As a dermatologist, in this video, I will talk about the local injection site reactions and inflammatory injection pain. First, let's be clear, we are not talking about injecting illegally produced products like anabolic steroids or other doping substances that can cause many health problems, because the user has no idea what they actually contain. The use of these substances purchased off the internet or the black market can be dangerous because their true composition cannot be known without laboratory examinations. These products may contain impurities, traces of medical substances and even microbes that can cause dangerous infections and abscesses when injected. No, we are not talking about that. We are talking about the usage of testosterone prescribed by a doctor and bought with a prescription from a pharmacy. And still, even these pure, sterile products can cause some local skin reactions and pain at the injection site, whether these injections are done intramuscularly or subcutaneously. Post-injection pain, PIP, is very common. Research suggests up to 40% of those who receive testosterone injections describe it as painful. In the next video, I will give you some very useful advice on how to reduce testosterone injection pain. In this video, I want to show you some painful, inflammatory, red and hard subcutaneous nodules that appeared 24 hours after injecting sustenone 50 mg subcutaneously. These reactions appeared after 5 of the 7 injections that were done twice a week. Each time another injection site was used: right glute, left glute, right abdomen, left abdomen, right love handle, left love handle, and last one high on the left glute. The reactions were painful up to 7 days after injecting, and a hard nodule could be palpated even 2 weeks after injection. In a lot of European countries, we only have injectable testosterone under the form of mixes, like sustenone, that contain a mix of testosterone decanoate, isocaproate, phenylpropionate and propionate. It is the propionate that is most likely causing the inflammatory reaction to the injection. Please let me know in the comment section if you have seen or experienced similar skin reactions and to what kind of testosterone you reacted. I am very interested to hear that. This video is part of a playlist, Testosterone Optimization. Click on this card to check out the other videos in this playlist. Thank you for watching this video till the end. Give it a thumbs up and see you in the next video.